What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when you are unable to add friends in Call of Duty Mobile. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up Call of Duty Mobile and tap on the friend icon on the top right of your screen. In the Add Friends tab, you can send a friend request to recent players in your lobby. You also have the option to enter a username or the user ID of the player on the top right. In most cases, you are using the wrong username when trying to add a player. To find your user ID, navigate to the Legal and Privacy section in your in-game settings. Here, you can copy and send your player ID to the user you wish to play with. After sending a request to the copied player ID, a notification should appear in the Friends tab. Here, tap on Requests, which will show you all of your pending friend requests. In case this did not help, then make sure that you are playing on the same server, which in most cases should be the global server. In case you're still unable to send a friend request, then you should make sure that you're using a reliable network connection and that you're logged in with the correct account. While in-game, navigate to your settings when tapping on the gear icon at the top right of your screen. In the Legal and Privacy section, you will see the option to log out of your account on the bottom right. Select it and tap on OK. This will take a second to log you out of your account. You can then log back into your account and try to send a friend request using the user ID of the player. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.